Hello, 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 hello. Good morning sa lahat. Tayo yung naghahanda para pumunta doon sa mga workers natin para magbigay tayo ng toolbox talk or safety awareness sa nangyaring incident kagabi. So, bago ang lahat, intro muna tayo.
Somehow I'm caught in the middle.
No problem, transport.
My job is to protect you guys. That is my job, is to protect you from harm. Now, see what happened last night. You have incident. This incident happened at 2 a.m. in the morning. Someone failed to release the pressure from the latching hole. So the latching pad operator, make sure, or the blaster, make sure before you disconnect the line, make sure you need to release the residual pressure on the blasting hole. It's very, very important, guys. And for the blasting operator, make sure the line is not distorted or bended or twisted. Let it straight so that when you run in the pressure, it will directly flow outside. So see what happens. If the blasting hole is twisted, it's like the grip will not easily going out. If it reduces to 100%, it becomes only 40% to run the grid and the pressure inside. It's like when you eat something, when you eat food, you become choking. Did you make one? It becomes choking, but if the hole straight, so the pressure will also continuously going out. Okay, and one of the cause also of this incident, like if you are carrying smart mobile phone, why reinforce that the phone?
Guys, kaya pala tayo nagbigay ng toolbox to kanina or safety awareness sa mga workers natin ay para hindi na maulit yung nangyaring incident kagabi at para maiwasan na rin natin yung incident na mangyayari sa araw sa oras ng ating duty. So hanggang dito na lang yung video ko, guys. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Bye bye!
Deep in the shadows, I know it's hard to put one foot in front of the other. So far as the echo went.